A city imbued with the spirit of excitement and a stadium enveloped by anticipation. This has all the ingredients necessary for a tasty football recipe. And both sets of players are ready to throw everything into winning the game for their fans. A mouth-watering prospect awaits. Next on EA TV. Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. My name is Derek Ray, excited to be bringing you match commentary. And alongside me, my broadcasting partner, Stuart Robson. And delighted to be bringing you club's match action. Stuart, your expectations?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Opportunity to deliver the cross. Really good build-up, but no end product. Oh, great vision. Well, what a stop it was.
Well, I have to say, that's a magnificent save. That's a top-class piece of goalkeeping.
Trying to deliver it accurately. In the corner, far too close to the goalkeeper. Kerr. Released it nicely. Trying to really get at the opposition here. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. And running it back. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, the game plan of the coach is to get the ball into the front players as quickly as possible. He is the player to do it. He's brilliant with his back to goal. He'll link up the play, and he's key to the way they play the game.
Options in the middle. Textbook defending inside the box. Kachura. What to like about that pass? Oh, nice ball over the top. A very effective clearance. Lucci. Lodi. Abu. Encouraging move from the Dream Destroyers. But the danger averted for now. Thayer. It's Marin. And a fine tackle. Well, using the space really well, you've got to say. Magnificent challenge to win it back. And the referee has given them a corner. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And the problem not completely solved. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Kerr. The delivery towards the back post. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. And unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Really well played pass. That's a good looking ball. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. It's Marine. Moy. And fish and chips in a position of menace. Lodi. Kerr. An alert intervention. Kachura. On to Lodi. Feeding it through. Oh, but there's defensive diligence for you when things look dangerous. Well, this is whetting the appetite for fish and chips. Determined defending. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Well, the fact of the matter is sometimes there is no advantage, and that was the view of the referee. Kachura. Moving forward effectively. Chance here. Oh, a moment of pure class. Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, here it is again. The through ball is absolutely inch perfect, and he makes no mistake with the finish. He showed a lot of composure there.
Moy. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. And it's opening up. And you've got to credit that magnificent piece of defending. That is that for the first half here. So into the second half, can fish and chips bounce back after what happened to them in the first half? Knight. Lucci. Promising move from destroyers. Well, nothing for the players in the middle to work with. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Thayer. Marine. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Kachura. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. In behind for him to chase, and saved by the keeper. He's driven in the corner. Just over the crossbar with that effort. And the ball back with destroyers now. Well, they're moving it around with real purpose here. Just have to make sure they don't get caught on the counter-attack. It's Marine. Nicely timed tackle. Lucci. And into the last 30 minutes now. Well, lovely work to get past his man. Opportunity here, and surely he had to score, and he does.
Well, here it is again. It's an easy finish in the end, but what was the keeper thinking? That's a poor bit of defending.
So back underway with the scoreline standing at 2-0. Marin. Now can they make something happen? Moy. And players waiting in the centre. And thumped away. From one side of the pitch to the other. Lovely ball over the top. It is to be a throw-in. Just cutting off the supply. Timely intervention. Moy. Marine. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Teammates in the middle. Well, thumped clear. Lucci. Abu. He's going forward well here. And there's the clearance, and that'll be a corner. And deciding to go short with this one. Delivered into the area here. And a no-nonsense clearance. Beautiful pass. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Clattered away.
Well, the woodwork has just denied them a 3-goal lead here. But you just can't see them throwing this one away, can you?
Knight. High pressing and good high pressing. It's a perfect challenge. Care. And fish and chips have it once again. The cross is on. Well, it might still work out for them. Oh, blocked it! And he's clear his lines. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Oh, could be! Tremendously strong in the tackle. Moy. Good through ball. Interception to snuff out the danger. And just 5 minutes remaining. So deflection, and it will be a throw-in. It's Marine. Fairly easy for the referee to spot that deflection. So now a throw in. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Abu. Lodi. And we are going to have 2 additional minutes. Read it well. Cross blocked. Attending to his defensive chores. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggled to get...
This is when it really hits home. Kickoff time almost upon us. A colossal game featuring two teams who demonstrably belong on the big stage. We know they can deliver, but will they do it with the pressure on and the fans wired in? Stay with us. You won't miss a minute of action right here on EA TV. And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And on the menu today, club's match action for you to enjoy. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Buffon. Now with Pepe. Really good strong tackle, and it'll be a throw in. Now what on earth happened there? Marin. Options in the center. Not showing good patience. Is it going to be? And up for grabs off the keeper. And cleared away. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending.
Well, what a chance that was to take the lead. But you have to give the goalkeeper credit. What a brilliant save that was.
A wonderful goalkeeping moment. Now, will he be put to the test again here? Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man, Stuart. What do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, Derek, whether he's on the run, drilling a shot, hitting a volley, or even shooting with the inside of his foot, he strikes the ball with such power, and this is why he beats the goalkeeper so often. He's a tremendous striker of the ball.
And fish and chips have possession once more. Hazard. So a throw in here. Fire. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Now options are plenty. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, the outcome is a free kick here. The delivery towards the back post. Looked to me like a good cross, but fine goalkeeping. Marin. Moving the ball nicely, but can they forge ahead? Opportunity here. And a simple clearance, a good one. Fire. It's Marin. James with it. Delivered into the box. Well, no problems defensively. Well, there's defensive solidity for you. Mauersberger. Moy. The cross is on. take the lead here. And forcing the mistake. Nice looking move, this. Can he make it count? Oh, that is an outrageously good stop.
Well, great reflexes from the keeper. He did brilliantly there.
Oh, very effective play, and they might be onto something. And played in. Struggling to get it away. He's blocked it. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? Mauersberger. Possession regained by Fish and Chips.
Well, as those stats tell us, it's been all Fish and Chips over the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward.
Ball is loose. Well, he met it with the head, but post rather than net.
Well, he does everything right except for scoring. He's a bit unlucky there.
Well, Fish and Chips looking ravenous here. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Cross played over, but no one can latch onto the ball. And given the defender's touch, the referee says corner. And the short option preferred. Crossed into the penalty area. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And a chance to whip it in here. Just cleared away in the nick of time. Not messing around with that clearance. On the offensive. Happy to take on the shot. Oh, tremendous block. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And there's the feed into the box. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Elects to go short. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Fujiwara. And clears his lines.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Played over and dealt with it nicely. Well, there we have it. We're at the halfway mark now here at Wembley. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Moving forward effectively. Just the challenge that was required. Well, he took care of it defensively. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Will it happen for them? And still looking for space. Fine cross into the middle. A goal! On the back of sustained pressure. Now they deservedly hold the advantage. So on they go again. It's going to be interesting to see how football friends reply to that setback. And steered back under a bit of pressure. Atesh. Pal. A good vision there, making sure nothing untoward happened. And playing it through. Well cleared away. Dangerous ball. Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper. On to Pepe. 30 minutes to go then. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. Well, when you're leading, you can afford to be pass happy, and passing it well. Good patient build up as they try to fashion something. Well, it was a good looking sequence, but it comes to an end. It is to be a throw in. Well, an easy one to cut out, really. Good ball over the top. Doing well to win it back. What can they do from here? Clearly took a touch on the way out of play, so a throw in to come. Well, the referee allowing the play to flow. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And into the last 20 minutes. Well, wasteful from football friends. Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce? And the goalkeeper taking charge. Mauersberger. That's a good ball. They couldn't keep it again. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? Well, the card is out, and it's yellow.
Yeah, it's clumsy and it's late. Definitely a yellow card.
And that's an important intervention. And fish and chips with the ball again. Well, the big question with time running out is whether or not fish and chips can hang on to their advantage.
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course they've been well organised.
Oh, look at this, Stuart, an opportunity! Oh, my word. There's excellent timing for you. What a challenge. Five minutes remaining, and one thing is certain, no one is leaving because it's still close. Good idea. And cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick. Let's see about the delivery. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Surely! And now they can exhale with no damage done.
Well, he's got himself out of trouble there. That was a poor error by the goalkeeper.
Well, fish and chips unable to hang on to it. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Cross could be useful. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Promising pass. Late in the game here, and they know what they've got to do. Oh, on the post, still alive. And a goal to level it up late on here. Just look at the reaction. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up. The playoff verdict so far, a mixed bag. Some highs and a few lows. Overall, you've got to say, room for improvement. And they're determined to show that improvement in this game. Stay with us for...